An update now to a story that we brought you as breaking news 24 hours ago from the South Loop. 20-year-old Adam Davis has been charged after shooting a 52-year-old man at a parking garage at Roosevelt and Michigan. You can see what the police presence was on that scene. Officers say that Davis also got into a physical fight with a 44-year-old man.